Season, but it's nice sitting down for 5 minutes, not looking like a freak when you walk out of the show.
It's nice, it's quite natural, like nothing, a little bit of mascara and light eyeshadow. Wow, it's quite natural, just the straight ponytail, but and the clean makeup, so I really like it.
Their hair today of the Viktor and Rolf show is a very tight hair back, very dry on the top, with a low ponytail, very clean, very slick. And then I mess it up the top of the head to get a like a fragility on the hair, and it's very dry, and it's like a wind feeling.
And a soft wind in the hair, like flying around their face. It's nice.
It's crazy. I feel like I like did a slick back pony, like went and laid in bed, and then got up.
We are in the garden of the Dutch embassy in Paris, and our show was inside. It's a lovely space, and we changed venue because we wanted to show in an intimate setting so that people would be up close to the garments and really see the clothes well. It all boils down to two words: romantic sports. So we took sportswear, active sportswear elements, and we romanticized them, made them more feminine. Or we put them together in a way that the look would be like a surreal, very feminine, romantic take on active sportswear.
The print is printed on a very sportive mesh. So the print is very feminine, but the base is very different.
I'm wearing tight pants and like a loose top.
On the one hand, we worked on a silhouette that's really tight, like super tight, because of that's very sportswear oriented. And on the other hand, we made volumes that are totally freeform. And we did it by using elastic in a very creative, free way. So the elastic becomes a decorative element. Elastic, obviously, in sportswear is used to make a garment more tight. But here it's used to create like new ruffles, in a way.
Free form and a free spirit was very important. So things were created by using elastic, and by working with abstract volumes.
I'm wearing a dark blue dress, like sleeveless, with quite a volume and lots of fabric underneath. It's very nice.
I'm wearing a really tight white pants and a big top, and with a lot of volume. So yeah, it's really nice. I think the contrast between the skinny jeans and like the volume top is really cool.
I think they're expert cutters, and for some reason, you know, they know how to cut something without making it flop. And they're super at that. Shapes, cutting, three-dimensional clothes, And I think it had a lot of that in there.
My favorite part about it is the colors. It's so bright, it's playful, it's young, it's fresh.
I just love the mix of sporty and girly on top. I think we're all, as women, we like to try different things, but I feel like those biker pants are going to be something that we're all going to really, either it's going to work or it's not going to work for us, but I think that's a look that we've been looking for. Let's get physical, physical.
They're best when they let their art awareness and art consciousness in. You know, they're very smart about art. They walk this very fine tightrope between art and commerce. And it's great, you know, it can be thrilling to watch them negotiate that tightrope.
It was beautiful to have a very tight silhouette, very tight legs, to see legs that are covered, to, you know, as a pedestal for the bigger volumes that are on top.
The leggings are cool, just to bring it back to sports. You know, we all have a legging in our wardrobe, we all have a leather, we all have a tight, but this is one that you could go out there and be like, I don't have that one.
Blue, very blue.
There's flowers on it. This really big sort of kick in it with petticoat underneath. So I really like petticoats. So that's I like it.
There's something very easy about it because there are important volumes, but then the fabric is a nylon. It is perforated, so it's very light. It's very easy to wear. It's even easy to travel with because it doesn't wrinkle when you put it in your suitcase. You know, those kind of things make it probably, that's something you feel when you look at it, probably.
Very happy about Viktor because he's becoming even more desirable and fantastic. So I think this is the result when you're working with passion, when you're working with love, when you're working without stress for to do something you like.
Being in the Dutch embassy was a perfect place. Because these guys have a lot of culture, you know, and they're very much the product of a place like Holland. You know, that's part of what they bring to the table, is this kind of independent art-like vision to fashion. So kind of in their home context, I actually thought it really played very well for them.